I am feeling a little tired today because my wife woke me up with a phone call at 4 o'clock this morning to tell me that she had just delivered our second baby. So I missed the baby being born. And but today I'm gonna go in, I'm gonna sing Let's Get It On by Marvin Gaye because I'm absolutely positive it's the last thing she wants to hear out of me today. So. I didn't even bring them. I wasn't ready for this. I wasn't planning on it. You know what I'm saying?
Are you happy?
I mean, I'm ecstatic, but
what's more important, getting through to Hollywood or the baby?
Sorry, man, the baby's more important than me.
That's right.
Weird. Now, that's weird. Too. Okay, well, it's a big day for you, so what are you going to sing now?
Well, I was going to sing a Marvin Gaye song for my wife, but I've changed it so I can dedicate the song to all three of my girls. I'm going to sing a Temptation song, My Girl.
Wow.
I've got sunshine on a cloudy day. When it's cold outside, I've got the month of May. Yeah, I guess you'd say, what can make me feel this way, my girls?
Randy?
I like the voice, to be honest with you, for a second while you were singing. You know, the outfit, the whole star persona I don't get from you, but you're a good singer. And I close my eyes and I go like, I kind of like this guy, my eyes closed. I'm going to say yes because your voice is good. Forget all the other stuff, but you got a good voice.
Paula, did you like that?
I wish I could have heard something else besides My Girl. I think you ended up singing it well, but at the beginning it was weird.
I've been really trying, baby. Trying to hold back this feeling for so long.
Well, Joel, you can't start your songs well.
Well, I didn't think that was as
bad. I did.
That was a better start.
I think that was a better
start. No, I disagree.
That was better. I disagree.
And with that, Phil rushes off to meet his baby girl for the first time.